everybody, welcome to Win or Fail Friday. Today I am making a cinnamon stick star ornament. And I would be shocked if this was a fail because it looks so cute. It is from, I saw this on Pinterest, and it is from kidsactivitiesblog.com. And I'll put the link to the original blog below. So let's get to it. This is the picture that drew my attention. I thought it was so cute, a cinnamon stick star. See how cute that is? So we'll see if I can replicate that. All we need are some cinnamon sticks and a hot glue gun to glue the sticks together into a star, some glue and glitter. So that's all we need. So let's get to it. Okay, so one bag of cinnamon sticks allowed me to make 3 cinnamon stick stars. They're not perfect, and it was a little trickier than I expected it to be, but look at how cute. They ended up turning out really nice, and if you don't look super close, they are very cute. Like this one has a gap in it. They all kind of have a gap in it like that, see that? It's just kind of impossible to get them all sticking straight perfectly. But I think they turned out really cute. Now the fun part is just decorating with glitter.